this is a little bit of a rant, and I don't really want to put it live. Don't be upset when people don't reciprocate to you what you give to them. Because the truth is, some people can't give back. You know, I'm the type of person, I will try and try. And after a few tries, if I don't see anything coming back, I'm out. I'm done. And it happens a lot. It happens a lot because I realize people don't hold the same standard that I do. Not everybody does. And not everybody's going to. And that's okay. That's okay. But since they don't hold the same standard as I do, then I have to. And every time you turn around, it's this luggage, and this person did that to me, and that person did this to me, and this person did here. And they never learn how to let it go. And because they never learn how to let it go, they bring that into the next situation, and the next person, and the next person. And eventually, you're going to run out of people to bring it to. So it's just food for thought. If what I bring isn't enough, that's not my problem. That's theirs. If what I do isn't enough, not my problem. It's theirs. So, it's okay to walk away. It's okay to cut your losses, you know? So, that saying, signing off.